But I want to declare to you today that your respect for God can be measured by your respect for His Word. Let me repeat this. Your respect for God can be measured by your respect for His Word, the Bible. But then immediately I want to rush on and say, just in case somebody will misunderstand me, the Bible is not God. We do not worship a book. We do not worship the Bible. We worship a person, Jesus the Christ.